here. Beautiful handiwork. Fakes the left, comes straight right. And look as he shifts his stance to a lefty stance, brings his right leg forward as he comes over the top with that left hand. Watch this. High-level stuff that we're seeing now in the UFC. Fighters like TJ Dillashaw, Dominic Cruz, guys shifting stances mid-com. Besides, he didn't want to be predictable at all. And it paid off. He has got some massive, massive power. Everyone at Anchorage is probably going crazy right now. And the